Hello everyone, good evening. CV Addict here. Just one little thing. I think I will force myself to get earlier to bed because playing at night and then getting up the next morning at 7 is quite energy consuming. So I will like not play at night so often anymore. More on the weekend for sure, but not during the week. So for today, I still continue the headshot thing here, the contract. 7 plus 25 to go, which is 32. Nothing special. I'm a bit tired already, so don't expect great accuracy here from my side. And as usual, for headshots, I always go to bay 5, as you know already. I had the W task expert, the twice thing, that you get everything twice. And well, ooh, not nice. All 59ers, that seems to be ugly. Alrighty, my goodness. Maybe I'm a bit crazy, but I just decided to go to Evac and do it over there. I have no idea if you can make long shots. I mean, headshots. I have to be really close. Like this one. No! Damn reload. Damn, we are in this moment. Where was this guy? Two. Not too bad. Damn it, on the left. As I said, here to make headshots it's not as easy as in other maps. But anyways, it's either easier than in than in sight or let's try it one more time and if it doesn't work out, well, take something else. Can you imagine? Ah, sorry. Ah. Go for the white one. I am VIP, lovely. That was a double. Nice. wanted to say keep cool, but I know that they need just 2 or 3 hits, then done. Wow. Let's try again. That was very optimistic. A bit, not much yet. Just a tiny bit. Can you imagine? Can you imagine? 2 shots, I'm dead. That's bullshit. I do 2 shots, still standing. You see? That's the difference. That's the difference. You survived the grenade and about 5 shots of us. Still no headshot, I should go to the bay 5. Makes more fun in the end. Well, I think I was quite on the target, my 2 shots, I would say. 2 4 14. Boah. Okay, let's go back to bay 5. Bum, ba-dum, bum, 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 bum. So, might be my last action. Oh, strong players. And again, SA-58. Bah. Thank you. Boah. Well, that's a challenge. Come on, show yourself. How is that possible? How could he know that? I was already in the box, in the container, no chance. One shot, one death. I got only 1 kill, but 1 headshot. Oh, fuck, sorry. The one with 58 here. no chance with this weapon. No chance. It's awful. But the only problem is I don't have other levels here. Or do I? Oh, okay, some more appearing now. Okay, let's try that again. So actually it's the same. Everybody 59. That's quite heavy. That doesn't happen with noobs, so they already know how to play. What weapons are they using? My goodness. One in front, one on the left, one behind me. Awful. No heady? So I can expect that I kill one and get killed the same time actually. My goodness. Well, there was three fails actually, as you could see. Yep, it must be the first one. The first hit must be the one. Oh, headshot like this one. You hit him. First, you do it. Shit, grenade. I was throwing mine as well. Like that. Have to get used. Have to get used to it again. You see? It's not always that easy. Ooh. But not that bad in the end. Four headshots. Four headshots. Okay, let's do one more. Because, you know, I'm CV Addict. The name stands for itself. Let's do one more. 59, 59, 59 again. Heavy. Shit. That's the one where I get killed every 2 seconds. One in the container. Let's say hello to daddy. Where? Where? Wow, that must be silence or something. I could not see him. Thanks for not letting me aim a bit. Okay, that's a lot. And the problem is, it doesn't count. So let's take one for fun. Or maybe not. And again, 59ers, 59ers, 59ers. Can you imagine? Boah, what is up tonight? Anyways, one or two headshots and that's it. Then I skip the game. Let's get in. Nope. Ah. Vector something. Ah, ooh, where is Gaspian? Okay. Thanks for not letting me in. Of course, with such a weapon, you have a big advantage. You see? Just the immense fire rate. Damn it. Two guys on the right. That was a one shot. Okay, got him. Somewhere. I felt already he must be there somewhere. Okay, the green container. Shot. That was a lucky one. One shot or you get killed. I mean, kill by one shot or you get killed. That's the motto. Mm, 4-9. Normally I'm totally leading. How is that possible? I was hiding already. Living. Come on, I was just... was just at this point and couldn't continue my walking. Here. Behind me. He could tap. My goodness. I don't know if this was counted as a hit, but I just did. How is that possible? How could he shoot me and I cannot even see him? Necessary. He should. Wow, he could also book that one. Heady. There's a double head, maybe. No heady. So 818. No, oh, too high. Too high, a bit too high. A tiny, tiny bit too high. Couldn't move, couldn't move. Heady. Heady. Good. Getting more and more headshots here. I always tell you, you need time to get used to things. VIP or something? What can he... my goodness. It's one in the corner and one over there. So, my friend, I don't think so. Two. Ah, hurts. Wow, he could. I mean, that was like three kids, I would say. I got a bit on him, but not all the disastrous power, not everything. Let's do it again. Nope, different position. That was stupid. Oh my goodness. It's fun. It's fun against to play against 59ers actually. It's really, really fun. 11 headshots. How much to go? Wait, let me just quickly repair the weapon. 13 to go. And those against 59ers, isn't that nice? Alright, 12 to go. Yee, Saiga guy. Already leading with one shot. Yeah, I should move a bit to the left. Was weird. I was lucky. Eddie. Ah, reload took so long. Come on, the second one was at the head. Hey, he got me 3 times in a row. Can't imagine. Should I be smart and just leave him? What? He took like 2 or 3 headshots. Sometimes I'm lucky, sometimes I'm not. Was a full intense headshot. Wow, again this guy. He can book one entire shotgun shot. Just booking that. I'm on 8-12. How is that possible? How is that possible? 100, 200 armor maybe? Again! I mean, what is up with my weapon? If we can book it in the other one, so it must be my weapon. Nope. No, fail. That was no headshot. But thanks anyways. I saw him. Nice. Just click the button. No. Wait, half a second more. Aim better. Okay, he's going upstairs. Nope. On the other side. And I shot him, but he survived, which I don't like so much. Better that one. Having some fun. Much to go. Ooh, one last shot. Okay, wait. Nope. Repeat. Which can be lovely. My last shot. Minimap says straight. I think that was full in the target. But maybe not. Yeah, tossed that one, did it just now. Lovely. So now let's have a look what we can do with it. Ta-da! And that is obviously a lighter and shorter collimator sight, simplifies aiming, and 12 caliber stocks have very high damage. So you get other ammunition, as far as I understand. Let's have a look how it looks in the game. Here we go. Ooh. Ah, okay, but the problem that it goes up and down is the same. How is the ammunition now? Hello. Wow, not that strong. I don't know if I like it or not. Because before I never used this one, since it always goes up. Somewhere on the left. Ah, yeah. Ah, just hitting me. Yeah, I guess. So I don't know. Doesn't feel 100% cool. So that was obviously not worth it, my opinion. Yeah. So well, that's it for tonight. Bye bye. See you soon.